Hey, Bill Shaka here. Welcome to another edition of the 5-Minute Motivator. Welcome to Tamarindo, Costa Rica. What are we going to talk about today? You know, I talk to people a lot about their business and their business goals. And one of the biggest things that come up, regardless of the size of the business, is cash flow. How do we get money in versus money going out and so forth? And I'm always looking, I guess, for hacks on how we can alter cash flow in a positive direction. And I came across a very interesting hack on a LinkedIn group called Promo Cave. It's for authors. I'm a member of it since I write books and so forth. And I post my 5-Minute Motivator in that particular group on a daily basis, and I haven't gotten anybody to throw up yet, so I just keep on posting. A gentleman by the name of Brian Judd, J-U-D, who is a book marketing consultant, gave a really riveting article on the 3 V's of cash flow. Now he obviously skewed this toward books and book promotion and authorship, but I want to try to take it more expansively to businesses in general. And here was his first V, velocity. Now here's what I'd like you to think about, budding entrepreneurs. How can I increase the cash flow coming into my business? And a lot of that depends on your business itself. Are you a direct sales business where you need to prospect and you need to see people, or you need to telemarket individuals? Velocity is really simple. Increase the number of face-to-faces, or eyeballs-to-eyeballs, or voice-to-voice communications. Okay, that will assist you in speeding up cash coming into the business. On a secondary note, if you are that kind of a business, consider altering your script. Read your script, look over your script, and see what you can do to take out extraneous terms and to put more action-oriented calls to action within that script. Oh, wait a minute, you said. You don't have a script? You mean you're going out on sales calls without the first couple paragraphs of how you're going to open up? You don't have that documented? Shame on you. You need to. The same thing with your phone calls. You need to have the first couple of paragraphs memorized, and I mean memorized down cold. You can alter it. You can ad lib once you have it memorized. So velocity is the first V. The second V is volume. What can I do with each transaction to actually make my cash flow increase? And I guarantee you, in most transactions, we are all leaving cash on the table. As I review the transactions, especially the direct sales transactions that I've had over the years, I know I've left cash on the table. I know that now because I have greater experience than what I did at the time. But wow, if I could only turn the clock, hands of the clock back a little bit, I know I'd be able to generate a lot more cash now. So look and analyze your past experiences with cash flow. I guarantee you, you have vacuum. You have vacuous areas in there where you can fill those vacuous areas with cash. Volume, velocity, volume. And the third is variety. Do we have multiple streams of income causing us to have cash flow at different levels? You know, most businesses make money on sales. They also make money on customer service. They have service plans. They have different types of maintenance plans where they can earn money on. This is valuable, valuable information. And it's something that I suggest you you think about. What can I do to increase the variety of my pathways to cash or cash influx? Now, I've only concentrated primarily, this cash flow is money coming in and money going out. It's a flow. I've only concentrated on money coming in. I'll leave the money going out to you and your accounting team. But think hard about variety, volume, and velocity as ways of increasing the money coming in. I bet you. With a little thought, getting your team together and thinking this through, those 3 V's can assist you in increasing your cash flow. Bill Shaka, thanking you for attending yet another edition of the 5-Minute Motivator. Looking forward to seeing you on the other side. See you.